Unfortunately, for too many Americans, the American dream is now out of reach. It's not working. Our country isn't working. So many things are going wrong. Last night, when I debated Secretary Clinton on America's future, for 90 minutes, I watched her very carefully. And I was also holding back. I didn't want to do anything to embarrass her. But I watched her, and she was stuck in the past. For 90 minutes, on issue after issue, Hillary Clinton defended the terrible status quo, while I laid out our plan, all of us together, to bring jobs, security, and prosperity back to the American people.